Hi, Scott the Animal Spencer here, and I actually wanted to take a few minutes to talk about a, well, not really new product, but still kind of relatively new to me because I can't get over how amazing these drumsticks are. It's like waking up with a new guitar every morning. However, these sticks that I wanted to talk about are particularly the Vic Firth Freestyle 5E sticks. And what's special about these is they actually came from the inspiration of lawn boards. The people at Vic Firth will even tell you this, is that lawn boards traditionally are meant to be a more enduring version of a skateboard, therefore doing travel and tricks that you can't do on a traditional skateboard. And with most drumsticks, when you try to lengthen the length of the drumstick, you typically move the sweet spot farther back, but if you push the taper farther back, you get more of the sweet spot closer to the taper. And what they did in this case was they did both. They, one, lengthened the drumstick and moved the taper back, so that way you can get the best of both worlds. And what's great about these sticks is that for those of you like myself who love to have that power when playing, you can actually get 100% of the power you need, even just simply gripping right here. Or say for those of you who prefer a kind of a lighter touch to your playing, you can actually move your stick farther up to like even the Firth and the Vic Firth logo to basically get a really nice like soft feel, like for example. And it doesn't really mess up the balance of the stick. You're still holding on to the same drumstick. It doesn't feel like you're playing with like 5 or 10 different drumsticks at once. I mean, it's preposterous. However, at the end of the day, when dealing with a drumstick as long as it is, the only bad part that is just taking the time to get used to the idea of getting a longer than average drumstick. Think, if marching band drumsticks are 17 inches, and this is also 17 inches, wouldn't it take just as long to get used to that stick compared to this? I don't know. That's just something I think about. But anyway, for those of you who are new to the channel, be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and have a wonderful day.